Welcome back!
Today, I'm with my brother, Carson.
Hi.
We're both in our pajamas and it's like 2 o'clock. Today, Carson is going to be doing my makeup. Do you know what you're doing?
Yeah.
Do you think you're gonna do good at this?
Yeah.
All right, let's get into the video. Do you know what to start with, Carson?
Yeah.
So we have 2 eyeshadow palettes right here. We have nude palette and this. So, what color are you gonna use today?
I'm using this brush to take this color. It's already brown.
You already put that?
Yeah.
Oh God. That goes on my eyes, but okay. Look at how big my eyebrow is. Is it working?
Yeah.
Good job. Are you gonna use any other colors?
Yeah.
Are you gonna show them? Sure, you mix it really well. I got you. Okay. Perfect. That's one eye. So you're gonna do the other eye the same?
For what?
On my other eye. Is it working?
No. Hmm. Today I could use this.
Here, no, and put it on my face. I'll hold my hair. Ready? Put it on my face.
It feels like it's going to tickle me when I do it.
Make sure you spread it out. Do you do my nose yet?
Yeah.
About the sides of my nose. What you're using?
I'm using this concealer
to twist it.
Look, I'm slow.
Careful.
Okay. I'm going to sit on my knees. Then I could do this.
Oh my God. That's fine. Okay, do the other eye now.
You look like a cat!
Is that it?
Yeah.
Until it.
What?
Just hit my face. Not too hard. Oh my God. Make sure you can't see it.
Hey, lightly. Gentle.
You wanna poke my eyes out?
Wait. It's all done now.
Oh, okay. So, this is what we're working with as of right now. Now, what do you think goes next? Next we're gonna be using this. Where do you think these go?
Eyebrows?
No. Where do you think the light ones go?
On your cheeks?
Yeah, kind of.
Yes! I was right this time!
So, now you put it on my face. What do you think?
Cheek. Beautiful! 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 That's beautiful! eating crackers.
Are you right here?
No.
Right here?
No. It goes on my nose.
Nose.
You might need more. Oh my god. That highlight though. That's how we're doing so far. Highlight is here and here and all over here. I mean, we're getting somewhere. What do you think goes next? Sure. Where do you want to put that?
Here.
All right. Oh my gosh! That's so dark! You're gonna have to do a lot of blending. Okay, keep going. Keep mixing it. Harder. Ow! So I now have a bruise on my forehead. Right there. Okay, what do you think goes next? Did you use this yet?
Oh, no.
Here, then. There's like so much brown on this. Oh my gosh! No. Yep. No, not my eyes. Now put that on the other side. Yep. No. Here. Now what do you think goes next? You didn't do my eyebrows yet.
Super light. I'm going to be using this mascara.
Mascara.
On your neck?
No! Do you see what color that is? Where on Katie's face would you put that?
Here.
Yeah, but you have to be careful.
Oh, so that's where it goes.
Yeah. No. You're doing it wrong. Brows. Can I try?
It's all done.
Can I do one of them and then you can do the other?
Okay.
Warm. Alright, that's Carson's eyebrow. Now we're just gonna clean it up with some, I'm just gonna clean it up with some concealer and I'll be right back. Alright, there's my eyebrow that I did. Now, for the last thing, and now we're gonna be doing the last thing, which is lipstick. I'm gonna put it on my lips. Do it. Okay, this is the final look from Carson and the help of me and my sloppy makeup skills. If you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up. Comment down below what you think of this look. And if you want to see a part two of this, also comment down below. And we will see you guys next time.
Bye. Bye.